Okay, guys, we are at 7519 South 13th Place in Phoenix. $875 a month for a three-bedroom, two-and-a-half bath, 1,464 square feet. Built by Ryland Homes in 2003. Let's go ahead. Just so you know, this is actually located in a cul-de-sac area. Front door. Oh, here we are. We're walking in right now. Here's your carpet and your entryway. Faux wood. You have your kitchen set up, window above, your sink, dishwasher. There's a kitchen island here. Okay, there's also recessed lighting, electric stove, built-in microwave. Okay, you have your pantry. You have a powder room here off to the kitchen on the initial level. And as you first walk in, you'll notice the two-tone paint. There's a ceiling fan. Looks like that would be the area for the dining, because you have your light here. Okay, let's see here. I'm gonna take a look at the patio area here. Goes off here. It's low upkeep. You have your AC and your gate. Here's your patio area. Okay. There's another shot of your carpet. Faux blinds, faux white wooden blinds. Entertainment niche. Looks like you can adjust your lighting there. Okay, we're gonna go take a look upstairs. Your lighting, cute little windows. Okay, when you walk upstairs, there's a loft. You have a little tech center area there, I guess. Could also be used as a linen closet. No ceiling fan. We're heading into the master. Here's the ceiling fan and light. Linoleum. Tech. Shower combo. Okay. Your lighting and your sink here. One sink in the master. And here's your master walk-in closet. Okay, so we're gonna go on the other side of the hallway here. Kind of split up nicely. Here's your restroom. Single sink. Again, you have linoleum. Your laundry room located right by the restroom, right by your bedrooms, which is kind of nice. It's on the upper level. Linoleum again. I have shelving above. Okay. treasure attic. Good place, room here, secondary bedroom. Get you into the closet here. Just a basically standard closet here in the secondary bedroom. Okay, and then here, this one does not have a ceiling fan in it, just so you're aware. And now this other bedroom does have its ceiling fan and light. Now this is going to be the smaller of the two secondary bedrooms. Okay. So, yeah, I'm going to go with that being the linen closet here because I didn't see it's the only closet out here. So, all right, guys. Well, I think this is pretty much going to wrap up 13th place. Let's see, I was looking at that window open. There's no cracks there. Anyway, call me at 602-451-6600 and I'll get you the application. All right, thanks. I gotta do the garage. This is a two-car garage attached. Pretty standard. Okay, and then here is the powder room that's off the kitchen with the pedestal sink. Okay guys, thanks a lot. Sorry again. If you have any questions, call me 602-451-6600.